The baby car racing. God, man. There's a lot of DaBaby games on Roblox. I appreciate it. All right, let me just join this race real quick. Dude, this isn't even a DaBaby car. This is Shaggy car. I need this one if I actually want to compete at a high level. So this is a game that has like 100 people playing right now. Hey, there's me. Okay, I like this game now. So you just race around to DaBaby car. Okay, I have a complaint about this game. It's not the real DaBaby car. See, the baby car looks like that. Yeah, it looks like it's like that, right? Look, I'm looking for authentic games on this website. All right, don't copyright this. Let's go. They won't copyright me for DaBaby saying let's go. I've said let's go in my life before. I only said it because of DaBaby, but I won't accept that copyright. I'll fight in court. This is DaBaby run. Oh my god, look, that's DaBaby chasing after me. I would love it if he chased after me in real life. That was pretty good. DaBaby convertible simulator. DaBaby gets memed on. I mean, he has great music. I listen to it, but he gets memed on a lot. No, this is not DaBaby. This is the baby machine. That's just a regular baby. Stop! I don't want modern office chair! Okay, you're right, I want it. That's just this is stupid. This is a regular baby. Stop. This game sucks. You got to be the baby when you first played this game. Level up your baby to No, not your baby. Do you even know the rapper? Yeah, you do. All right, I'll play Call of Duty the Baby Warfare. You think like a celebrity like ever kind of types their own name in this in like Roblox and are like, man, this is a cruel world we live in. Like they start to believe like that global warming's a good thing if it ends the earth faster. Look at this. Haha. Whoa, it's the baby. Stop. This game sucks. Yo, this is actually DaBaby's biggest song right now. The song that's playing. They clearly put a lot of effort into this. Oh, that was so fun. I had to smash like. Wait, play with the baby? Oh wow, this is.
Let's go.
So there's JoJo Siwa. Please consider leaving a tip. I spent 2K Robux advertising. All right, here's a tip. Use your money more wisely. Okay, he's up there. We gotta complete the obby first. Oh my god. Whoa, I'm Among Us. Okay, I was saying this game not good, but now it's really good. All right, I can't believe we're actually getting really close to meeting him. One more obby. Bye. Oh my god. I get to look, I'm meeting him right now. What happened to you? Do they have NBA Youngboy? NBA Youngboy Simulator. NBA Youngboy's Grave? Well, this is good. This NBA Youngboy's game's really good. Oh my god, it's so laggy. I'm not touching my keyboard. Look, it's so laggy. But I do have to say that this is the best NBA Youngboy game yet. All right, we didn't survival him yet. Oh no, hip hop sensation DaBaby is terrorizing your neighborhood. Whoa, dude, this sounds like I thought this was real life for a second because the gun sound is really realistic. Oh my god, there he is. Hey, stop what you're doing now. Let's go. Dude, this is so... Oh, God. Stop. Stop. All right, I walk out my door. I look to my left. I look to my right. Everything is safe for now. He's not bothering anyone. He's just standing there. Davey. Oh, you're a big fan, huh? Dude, that's harassment. Don't dance like that. That's toxic. Stop it now. Oh, oh God. Sorry. I... Here, those guys, Why Don't We? They did an event, so let's see what kind of games they had. Why Don't We Fun Room? That sounds like you're kidnapping me. The members of the band Why Don't We, they probably saw this game and other games. No, this is just a fun room. Look at me. Oh my god. Like, the thing is, no offense to the person that made this game, but they probably came into this game, and they're like, wow, this sucks. It's no offense and all that, but it's just like, the picture's on the ground. This is a flattering angle of him. Am I him right now? Which one am I? I guess there's no flattering angle, only because like they're all like very, very hot and handsome IRL, but like just look at all these like angles on my face. Look at my chin. I'm like sinking into myself. Wait, which one am I right now? Which one am I dressed up as? That guy. Oh my god, wait, he's right there. Look at that. Dude, it feels like he's looking like literally right at me.
Hello.
What was that? It's not like I just stepped on a bug. All right, Logan Paul time. Logan Paul simulator. Uh-oh, that picture is not Logan Paul in Japan forest. That's also bad. Forest. It's bad. Are you and Logan Paul or Jake Paul? Which Paul do you choose? Which smelled like a Halloween monster. So Paul do you choose? What happened? I was so proportionate in the last server. I literally have changed nothing. Jake Morp. All right, Jake.
Dude, that is so confirmed.
All right, Logan Morph. Okay, where is my hair? God, what's happening? Yes, Logan. I am Logan Paul. I'm going to drive my big Logan Lamborghini. I'm going to sell Pokemon cards for way more than they're worth. All right, ha, look, Eoink, later. Oh, my Logan Lamborghini. I'm going to push this woman off the cliff. That will show you for not watching Logan Paul. The funny thing is Logan Paul did this IRL. He pushed a woman off a cliff. Look it up. Look it up. This is not slander. You can't sue me. Haha. All right, we got to try it out. These Logan Paul Forest. Bruh, this is so cool. Dude, I hope this is so cool. Welcome to the Logan Paul Forest. Here we, oh God, okay. Not playing that game. It's exactly what I thought it'd be. All right, Logan Paul's summoning simulator. Let's summon him. Dude, this is so true. This is a Logan Apology video. Where's my skull? Dude, Roblox has like a really good conversion to like when you go to like the sticky R6 characters. Like, look how good this looks. Oh yeah, Ava Mech. She made that one album that goes heaven or heck. I didn't know she was actually like a big artist. I've never heard any of these songs. Whoa, look at all these shirtless men. Ava Max really has like the shirtless men audience down. Look at this. Look at all these guys. Where's Ava Max? I heard her voice for a second until I had to mute it for copyright. Maybe I can take over. Look at this. I'm literally God. Look how much I'm glowing. Hello, fans of me, Ava Max. Life is a disease, and the only cure is rock and roll. Papa Roach. That's not Ava Max. There's like a lot of Papa Roach fans here. Look at this. Look right there. You got a Facebook fan. This game sucks, man. So there was a little Nas X event, but that one was actually like really, really good. So there's nothing to really meme on besides like the glitches that happened with it. Like this one in particular. Imagine Lil Nas X just going to his own Roblox concert and just be like, why? Why did we do this?
I don't think any other celebrities worked with Roblox. I think that's just like a new thing that they're doing.
A lot of people smashed dislike on Ava Max's game. I wonder like what she thinks of Roblox as a platform now. Like, I'm sure she saw that, right?
Does she have a Roblox account?
Yeah, she does. It's right here. This has to be her. She's been a fan of Roblox for a long time. Look at that.
Thank you for the Roblox concert. All right.
Roblox stock is down 12%? What? How much money did I lose? Dude, I was up like $400 for like a day. What am I at now? I'm down $500 now. I was up like $400. I finally made money.
Sigh.
Well, I'm going to go back to playing my good friend's game, the baby's obby. Let me know what other like weird genres of games I should play. Oh yeah, I don't know if I mentioned this. 17% off at flimflam.shop. I think I might have mentioned that, but you can get... You may. 17% off until Sunday.